We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please.
Troy, there's a distress message coming from the fan zone.
That place should be empty.
Yeah. All right, maybe I'll check it out.
To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us.
Electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine,
food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange for medicine, food, and drinking water. Please, help us. To anyone who can hear this, our situation is dire. There are women and children here. We can offer electronic...
To anyone who can hear this, your situation is dire. I've killed women and children here. I can offer you death in exchange for your medicine, food, and drinking water. Come to me.
Tell me what's happening.
I'm in the fan zone. This place is a trap. Keep people the hell out of here.
Understood. Now take your own advice and get out of there.
I think I'm gonna have to deal with this one, Troy. Crane out.
Ah, so you wish to challenge me. Excellent. Take the elevator, and it will bring you straight to me. To anyone who can hear this, your situation is quickly deteriorating. I've killed so many, I can no longer remember them all, but they were all weak. You are weak, so you will die. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut off your head, but not right away, of course. I used to kill people quickly, but now I take my time. To anyone who can hear this, I'm going to cut out your eardrums so you won't hear anything. You will die in total silence. Not to worry. I will hear your screams for you so they won't go to waste. To anyone who can hear this, I was left behind by cowards. But I've survived by awakening my natural predatory abilities. Here I am, ruler. Here I am king. Here you will die. To anyone...
Troy, it's Crane.
You all right?
Yeah, some psycho's been luring people into the fan zone and hunting them. Must be 15 or 20 bodies down here.
Is he dead?
Yeah, dead as I can make him. Crane out.
Get that bastard! Don't be like that!
you.
I'm Crane. I was looking for Rupert.
No, you weren't. You were looking for a gunsmith who happens to be named Rupert.
Right, fair enough. I'd like to talk about some weapon modifications.
You work for Ryze?
No.
Well, I suppose that helps. But I'm waiting for my wife Jasmine to come back. Until she's here, I can't leave.
Has she been gone long?
No, not long. So it'll probably be a while before she returns.
And what about these kids? Are their parents...
dead, I hope. Every day, I'm terrified that one of them is going to look out the window and see their mother or father shambling down the street. I don't know what I'm going to do when that happens.
What have you told them?
Half-truths. That a dark magic has taken over the city, but that I'm a good wizard who can protect them. It's the sort of game that doesn't end. Jasmine is better at this sort of thing. Hell, I'm a gunsmith. What am I doing playing this magical nonsense?
Seems to me you're doing pretty well.
Well, I'm not. There's a girl named Isla. She's a diabetic. Only her insulin ran out a while ago. Now her blood sugar is sky high. She's dehydrated and exhausted. Jasmine says if she doesn't get some insulin soon, she'll slip into a coma and die. And here I am in this stupid wizard hat, and the kids are waiting for me to cure her with a magic potion. Maybe it's time to tell them the truth. There is no good magic. Only the dark kind.
Take it easy, Rupert. There's a drugstore in town. Maybe I can find some insulin there.
Are you serious? Mister, if you could do that, I can't tell you how grateful I'd be. I've got a radio here. If my wife Jasmine comes back, I'll probably go home for a while. But I'll let you know before I leave.
Thank you.
Troy, I found a poster promoting some sort of challenge. You heard about this? Hey, Troy, you copy?
Troy is out of range, my friend, but I will gladly explain challenges to you. I am Bozak, and my challenges are posted all over town. Just read the description and do as they say, and at the end, you'll be rewarded.
Now you must have too much time on your hands.
I have my reasons, and you have yours to accept these challenges, am I right?
Is man still at the top of the food chain? Bozak wants to know. It's time to go hunting for the volatiles. Volatiles, huh?
I am Johan, and my story is strange but true. Do you know why I'm here? Because I got too drunk. It's a very interesting story. My friends, Heinrich and Felix, said if I drank enough, I would be immune to the disease because, you know, alcohol kills the germs. That's science, so that's right. Yeah, so I make myself completely immune, okay? So 4 days later, I wake up and the whole city is all, how do you say, locked down. But Felix and Heinrich are gone. They're my best friends. They left me behind. But I looked in the mirror, you know what I saw? They drew a thing on my face. You know, a man thing. I was so mad. I still am, pretty much. So, I'm going to get back at them. But first, I must figure out how. How to believe, but it's all true.
Thank you. Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
I don't see any insulin.
Brecken. Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. I heard something.
Don't be like...